Hiking in Colorado's beautiful outdoors is indeed food for the soul.
What do you think of this view?
This is magnificent.
This is spectacular.
But you might not know it, but it can be food for your body as well.
How many different types of plants are edible? Hundreds?
Yeah, no, thousands.
Erica Davis knows this. She's been teaching wild food foraging for the last 10 years.
There's something really magical to me about that connection that plants are our food. These are called nodding onions.
I never would have guessed that's an onion.
Yeah, and that's a native species, a native onion. And one of the things about native onions is that they smell like garlic or onion if you crush it up and smell.
Let's get rid of that onion breath now with some gum. Nature's gum.
That's tree resin. That's sap.
Yeah, it's sap. The tree put out in response to injury.
Yeah.
And it's solid, has a glassy break surface. So that hard resin is what you would chew. It's like the original chewing gum. As you gather spit in your mouth, spit out the spit, just the liquid spit, not the pieces of crumbly stuff, and keep working it into a gum.
Time for dessert. How about some wild raspberries?
Can I get in there with you?
Of course. Get in here.
Yum.
That was the best bite ever.
That was good.
Yeah, good.
I got excited.
Yeah.
All right, Erica, here's to the wild.
Nature never tasted so good. In Jefferson County, Dan Daru, 2 Prime News.